Gandhi said that whatever you do in life will be insignificant. But it's very important that you do it.
Officer, those two were just trying to stop it.
Go home.
Hey, 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 don't.
I tend to agree with the first part.
You could do worse than have a father who bails you out of jail.
I don't want to be bailed out of anything.
Why do you think Dad doesn't want to spend time with me?
She knows I'll take care of her.
That's all there is, Tyler.
That's all there is? Not enough.
You know you can't smoke in here.
Why'd you have an ashtray?
It's a bowl. It completes the room.
I guess it was just here to tease me.
You've been a ghost the past couple of weeks, all right? You never want to go out anymore. Had enough of this introvert stuff, okay? I'm ready to set an intervention here.
He has got a daughter.
Who's got a daughter?
The cop that busted your face all up. He's got a daughter.
I know her. She's in my global politics class.
Go get her.
I don't date sociology majors.
Lucky for you, I'm undecided.
About what?
Everything.
What desserts do you have?
I have my dessert first.
What is that?
This is our appetizer.
That's why chicks dig you, man. They love this freaky, poetic crap.
Charles, it's your son.
Yeah, I was wondering if you want to have dinner.
How many?
Three. He can stand me up, but he can't stand you up.
You gotta take care of nothing! You're responsible for no one! You're a kid!
I'm going out.
Who are you going with?
A boy from school.
You're kind of lost, aren't you?
You think you know me, you don't.
My dad just doesn't know what's going on right now.
What's going on right now?
Been trying to tell me something. Make her yours forever. And I'm working on the forever part.